Jesus, if Breckie wants you.
I don't want that bitch. I'm good off her. She's chopped.
I'm saying.
Actually, Jynxzi, I apologize for talking about you. That's not your girl, actually. I don't care. Yeah, she's chopped. She's chopped. I guess she wasn't trying to suck Neon's dick at one point, too. Come on. Just such a coincidence, huh?